Don't touch my hair.
Hi, welcome to my channel. If you're new, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. I'm making this video and I'm gonna make a video about Chrissy Pillow. Yeah, see? It's gonna be, you'll see it in the thumbnail and from the title of this video. And the reason, like, I've been watching a lot of YouTubers talking about it and using it, and oh my gosh, they're saying, like, I didn't hear really bad reviews. And this is really good. One thing that's different about it, you see how it looks? See, I use this once. But one thing, when you turn it over, it doesn't come out. But what I did, I'm telling y'all so you don't make the same mistake. I put it under and I was shaking it so hard, so fast that so much came out. And I was able to get more back. But I was really sad, not sad about it. And I got these other ones on Amazon. I'll put the Amazon link to Chrissy Pillow in the description box. And because, like, you can get these for like 8 something or below, like 8, this is an 8.5 ounce one, so I got 2 of these. So these last a little while, and it's very thick. It feels like you have a very thick moisturizer lotion kind of thing. And oh my gosh, you guys, like, it smells so good. And it's a product of the Dominican Republic. And the reason I started using it, I knew I needed a treatment. This is a treatment. And Chrissy Pillow means real hair. That's what a lot of they said. So, and once I saw all of them use it, I'm like, oh my gosh, I have to try this. yes, I do. And it says here that, and it shows you in Spanish and it shows you in English too, in case you want to know. And it says, like, it's, you could the way I did it, I just do how I do my hair routine in the order I do. But it says apply Chrissy Pillow after shampoo and let it sit for 15 minutes. For me, you can keep it the way you want and do the deep conditioner last. But when it says that, you put it in for a lot longer. What I did, I put it on my hair a lot, and it feels so good. It's like thick, like a very creamy moisturizer lotion. And I put it on there and I let it sit with a shower cap on it for 35 minutes. I usually would do just to see, and it's like it melts away your tangles and stuff. Well, what I do, I make sure I detangle all the way, but it makes detangling a lot easier. But this is for everybody. It's not just for natural hair. Like, if you have dry hair, I know that you could do, like, shampoo, condition, and detangle while you're conditioning, and then you put this in, and you let it sit for 35 minutes to an hour, 45 minutes, like, so it can really come into effect, and then wash it out with cold water or warm water. But it's amazing. I'm in love with Chrissy Pillow. I really am. And it's a product of the Dominican Republic. And again, I got these off Amazon. And I got, like, these. So I don't have to worry about running out for a while. And if you have fine, thin hair or something, just put a little bit at a time because it's very thick. So you know how much you put in there. And if you have, like, thick hair like me, it depends on how your hair absorbs a product, but mine is extremely thick, so I used a good amount of this. But I also bought these two, and this is how it looks when it comes in the mail. See? It goes all the way to the top. And the smell is so good. See? It's all the way to the top. I'll show you the other one as well. That's how it comes. Comes all the way to the top, and it's very thick, like a very thick moisturizer lotion. You know those moisturizer lotions that are extremely, like, very, very, very thick. like, this is the thickest product I've ever used, and it works amazingly. And it has this cooling feeling when I put it on my hair. And then I get, like, if you don't have shower caps or anything, you can get, like, a plastic bag or something that you put on your head that has, because the stuff will still be there, the Crece Pelo. And then you put it on your head, and you let it sit, and let a timer be for at least 35 minutes or more. So if you want to do other things like eat, drink, watch TV, take a nap, it doesn't matter. Like, the longer the better. That's what I say. For people who have dry hair, natural hair, thick hair, this is for everybody. Anybody can use this, I must say. It's really, really amazing. But I must say, yes, when you put it upside down, it won't come out. But I shook it vigorously, and I was able to save them. Learn from me to not shake all of it out, because I actually did, and I had to save the most I did, and this is all I could really save. See? She can see that. But I just wanted to show you the new ones too. Crece Pelo for fine, thin hair. You would do a little bit at a time, or at least a finger or two, and put and rub your hands together, but and put it on your hair. Whether you're natural hair, curly hair, you're a different race, I don't mind. Like, just put enough of it. It's thick, like I'm trying to say, it's a very, very thick product. But it works very well. And the way I could describe, like, they said that it's made like with plant type of thing. The first ingredient is water, and it just I heard people say it's made from like plant stuff, like natural, it's a natural treatment. You'll see from this, see? Yeah, and it's like, the smaller, the cheaper, because this is 8.5, but I know that it's very thick. And when you apply this product, make sure you put enough, like, if you're just starting out and you have very, very thick, coarse hair like mine, or just very thick hair, just get a little handful and rub your hands together and apply it in the way that you apply your products. But make sure you wet your hair first, because if you just deep condition that day and you, like, I'm talking about everyone, if you just deep condition that day, this is a treatment. You just wet it as much as you can, and you put a generous amount, and you wipe it. But depending on your hair's thickness and porosity level, no matter what race or hair or ethnicity you are, you have to figure out, like, this is very thick. I'll show you the thickness. It's like, I do this, and you see how thick it is? It's like, it's like one of the thickest products I've ever had. I'm gonna put it back in here. If I even can. But it's okay. Just want to show you guys the thickness. So, yeah, it's a really good product, I must say. It is really good. It smells so good, you guys. I gotta wipe my hand off. But, yeah, it's really cool. I have a towel that I'm wiping my hand in right now. It's a really good product for everyone, ethnicity, race, whatever gender, it doesn't matter. It's one of the best ones ever, and I saw so many videos of them talking about this, and this is very thick. Obviously, it's so thick that when I do this, it doesn't come out. But if you're shaking it like crazy, it is going to come out like, I did that. But I just wanted to warn you guys about that, because I'm thinking, this stuff won't come out at all, but it did, and got over my whole bed, but good thing I had a comforter on it, and I was able to get it back. And I bought these so I can have more on hand instead of having to worry about to buy a completely another one. Like, in the pandemic, I must say, if you want to, like, these products, the cheapest way is to get it, like, below $10, $17, $12, because I'm going to put it in the link in the description box from Amazon, because the cheaper the smaller it is, the cheaper it is, and you can get multiple ones. So if one runs out, you can just use another one. So I have two new ones, Chris and Pillow, and I just wanted to tell you guys, like, and one thing about it is, like, it gives you so much moisture, and if you have straight hair, it's gonna make it more, like, I don't have straight hair, I have kinky curly hair, and it makes it so moisturized, and it has a cooling feeling on your hair, no matter what kind of hair you have, a wavy, curly, like, it just moisturizes your hair and makes it a lot easier to manage, whether you're natural or not. If you have thick hair or thick hair like me, it really helps the moisture, and it's really amazing. It's like, I was like, I'm in love with Crazy Pillow. Oh, that's not the same. I'm in love with the Crazy Pillow. It's amazing. I'm saying everyone can use this, not just black hair. It could be like, it's from the Dominican Republic. It's amazing, and I would recommend everyone to use it. It's really amazing. It works well in the hair, and if you have tangles in your hair, which we all get those, while you let it sit, when you take off the cap or something, you could just, or however you let stuff sit in your hair, you can detangle it with your with a comb, a brush, your fingers. Oh my gosh, it's so much easier. So amazing. I just wanted to share this with you guys because this is really cool. And I've seen it work for so many people, especially natural hair, but I've heard so many good things and now I understand why. I just want to say, you guys, these are the best and you should get them. And I'm gonna put the link to them in the description box of Chris A. Pillow. And if you don't use Amazon, just Google it. Go on Google Chris A. Pillow and you'll see the spelling in the description. Well, not the, yes, the description box and also the title and the thumbnail. But here you go. Chris A. Pillow. See? Chris A. Pillow. And it's amazing. And like, again, it's like a product of the Dominican Republic. Oh, and y'all, if you try to get it at the store, I've been trying to look for it like everywhere. And I saw that it was there, but it was gone. And it's like they probably don't carry it that much in the stores. And I could only find it like if you go online shopping, whether you have Amazon or any other one that you find it on, it's much easier to find it. But Amazon, oh my gosh, it has it. And I'm gonna put it in the description box. And it's really amazing. I know you're going to love it. It's amazing. And having this like this is gonna save you money. It's amazing. So thank you for watching. I just wanted to tell y'all that. And thank you so much. This is a good product. Get yourself these products. It's amazing. I promise you will not be disappointed. And I'll make more videos on this, maybe, but don't quote me on that. I probably will talk about the products I use and how I wash my hair and other things. Okay. Well, thank you for watching. Like if you liked it, thumbs it up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be notified about all the new videos that I upload. Remember, love, knowledge, and laughter, and I will see you in the next video. Okay? Bye. Don't touch my hair when it's the fillings I wear. Don't touch my soul.